Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to download and install Google Chrome browser in Kali Linux. So let's get started. So first thing, just Google download Chrome in your Firefox browser, and if you scroll down you'll be having this Google Chrome, the fast and secure web build browser. Just click here and here you'll be having the download option. Click it, and by default it will be checked for Debian slash Ubuntu. Make sure that you are selecting this and just click on accept and install. So the download will be getting started and it is about 100 MB in size, so just be patient till then. Once the download is complete, you need to go to your file system, and in this you need to go to the downloads folder, and here we will be having the downloaded chrome.db file, and right click and just click on open terminal here. So we'll be getting the terminal. First thing is we need to run the command ls. And we'll be getting this Google Chrome stable current amdb64.deb file. You need to just select this, right click and just copy selection. And after this, just run the command sudo space apt space update, just to update all the existing softwares, okay? And just hit enter. So once the necessary packages are updated, we can now install Google Chrome. So let me just clear this. And the command is going to be sudo space dpkg space hyphen I space, and here you need to paste the Google Chrome file that we had copied earlier. So it's going to be right click and just click on paste selection. That's it, we'll be getting this, and just hit enter. That's it. Even though it says here error processing, Google Chrome is actually installed. So for example, if I go to start and search for Chrome, I'll be having the Google Chrome over here, and if I open it, Google Chrome is working absolutely fine. So that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.